Hello everyone, this is me, this is Boris the Wolf, and Alice Angel, and today we're going to be playing Bendy and Ink Machine, and yeah, so now we're not going to be playing chapter 1, 2, or 3, we're going to be playing 4, because I don't know, we never played this, I don't know, we never did, started a gaming channel for this yet, we're still going to start it, so... Chapter 4, Colossal Wonders, now. And the reason for this is because we just wanted to do a random gaming video because we've been very busy lately. Yeah, and we haven't gotten Bendy yet. So yeah, so we're just going to play Bendy and the Ink Machine Chapter 4, so prepare. Also, just a little warning, this game is rated T, so this will have lots of language and some violent stuff and some gore. Not really gore, because there's no blood, but it will have some language, so this is just a little warning, so prepare yourself. Bendy and Ink Machine, Chapter 4. I'm here. Let's see what you find. What are we missing? Whoa. Chapter 4, Cloud of Wonders. Never played this before yet. Okay, so... Objective, rescue Boris. Okay, that sounds like a nice objective, so let's go do that. Find the missing turn wheel. We looked in the other room, the broken down elevator shaft. I don't think there's anything there. Is there anything here? I forgot how to interact with stuff. Oh, here we go. Circle. What's this? Okay, we can't listen to that. It's been... Okay, we found the missing turn wheel. Let's go back to that little thing. Date or archives. Let's go there. Let's turn the wheel. Whoa. Locate the secret passage. Whoa. That's creepy. Okay. I'm scared, Boris. Don't be scared, Alice. It's just a video game. Us in creepy form. Ooh, what's this?
They told me I was perfect for the role. Absolutely perfect. Now Joey's going around saying things behind closed doors. I can always tell. Now he wants to meet again tomorrow, so he has an opportunity for me. I'll hear him out. But if that smooth talker thinks he can double cross an angel and get away with it. Well, oh, he's got another thing coming. Alice? Ooh, she doesn't like liars.
Ah, that's interesting. So I guess Susie Campbell is Alice Angel, I guess. Sorry, so what are we gonna find? What are we supposed to find here? What's this, a glowing book?
So that's how it works.
Oh. Oh, so we have to find glowing books, Alice. Okay. Gotta find some glowing books. Where are some glowing books? Oh, here's another one. There's gotta be some. I really don't want to run because I played Chapter 3 before we even started recording, and I'm really scared. Oh! Oh my god. Oh, that scared the crap out of me. Oh, another glowing book. Oh, I thought I had to jump for that one. Let's see what else is here. Oh, there's another one. The final one. Pretty sure we had to get 5, right? There's a door. There's the door. Oh, here we go. Enter the dark. That's pretty dark to me. Oh my god, look at the cages. Man, what has Alice been doing to these poor people? Or ink people. That is. Oh, hi, Bendy. your other half. That's just messed up. Okay.
I can get across here if I can find a way to fix this.
Okay, repair the bridge. Now you have to go this way. I have to squeeze my arm so hard, Alice. I'm just really scared. So after something... Oh! That's creepy. What is this? Anyone in there? Show yourself. Take that, thank you very much. I guess. What do I do with this? Remember that crafting machine? Maybe you have to go to do something with that. Maybe. Let's see. Can I enter it? Maybe it's just something on this. Oh, I can turn this. Oh, that's cool. Okay, what do I want? Oh, gear. That's what I want. Gear. Let's hope this works. Alright, let's pull the slammer. This looks creepy. I really think something creepy is about to happen here, Boris. Don't be such a worry wart, Alice. It's just a game. Yeah, about us. So, it's not like anything bad's gonna happen. What? Are you possessed? Oh, sorry. Sorry guys, accident. We were trying to turn the volume up, and we accidentally changed the TV. That happens sometimes. Hey, where you going? Hey, where you going, you stupid thing? Aw, oh, come on, man. Man, we should have accidentally turned the TV. Ugh. Alright, let's get that back. Come on. It's just gonna come back on its own. Okay. Come on, Slowpoke. I don't have any time here. I don't want to make this video long. Come on. Okay. Got it. Let's go. Okay. Just a beautiful boat ride. Well, not really a boat ride. This thing doesn't really look sturdy. Oh, come on. Stop being a worry boy. Oh my god, what was that? Oh man, I almost threw the controller on the floor. Oh my god, no, don't fall on us. Oh my god, I'm scared now. See what I mean? Come on, get me out of here before that thing falls. I'm out of here. Okay, let's just get out of here. Let's go to that floor. Stand still! Maybe they won't hurt you! Go away! Well, they just disappear. Was that a hallucination or something? Maybe it was. I don't even know. I don't even want to know.
I see you there.
Hey!
Little errand boy.
Alice, you took myself. You jerk. I'm not talking about you, Alice. I'm talking about the in-game herself.
What keeps you going?
I want myself back.
Is it the thrill of the hunt? The thirst for freedom?
No, I just want my god. I want myself back.
You're just looking for a little friendly wolf.
Yeah, that's exactly what I've been looking for, you jerk.
Better hurry, errand boy. Boris is having trouble staying in one piece.
If you lay one hand on him, I'll rip you in half. I couldn't if I tried. What's the sad music? Huh?
He always finds them. Oh no! I just want to go home.
Well,
when do we go home? When do we
I
go
feel
home?
Bad for him, Boris. I know. It's so sad. Let's go into this next room. Ooh! Jesus Christ. no angels. He will set us free. It's time to believe. He will set us free. Yeah, that's what Sammy thought. This is creepy. Oh my gosh, one of them is even in one of those cages we saw, with all those hanging cages. Oh, one of them is crying. This is sad. Hi guys, don't worry, I'll be fine. Are you sure about that, Boris? I don't know, I'm just a game, I don't even know. Go away, Bendy! Go away! I'm just gonna run for it! That was scary, Alice. I know. I don't know which way to go. I'm just going this way. What's that banging noise? I don't even know. I'm just gonna go this way. I sure hope that banging noise isn't Bendy. Darkness? Are we in for scares? Oh good, finally the vent nightmares is over. Oh, thank goodness. Where are we now? Come up and see me. This is weird, Boris. Almost there. Oh, it's a giant bendy mouth. Oh, this is weird. I don't trust this, Alice.
For 40 years, I have built attractions, staggered the imagination, colossal wonders such as the world has never seen. I have earned my legacy with sweat, right in front of everyone. High-level investors, Wall Street tycoons, the ever-tactless Joey Drew introduces me.
Okay, so this guy has a grudge on Joey Drew. That was a switch. Okay. Guess we pulled that. Okay. Oh, I hear a door opening. I really don't want to run because I'm worried that Bendy will come. Me too. I already saw him in that vent. See it by the mail. See, guys, I told you this game has language, so don't blame us. Okay, so you could skip this part if you want.
Another day, another dollar.
Yeah, another day, another dollar. Oh, another voice tape.
These guys down the warehouse get to play games all day while I'm stuck cleaning up after them. They keep laughing themselves out of their own back room. So I said to them, look, guys, I said, you're smart, right?
That's what you always say, Wally. Okay, there's a door here. Can I get through?
This haunted house seems like the way to go, but it's gonna need some power. Hang in there, Boris. I'm coming.
Yeah, we're coming, Boris. Ooh, what's this? Oh, can we play a game? Yeah.
Are you having fun?
Yeah.
I'm sure Boris doesn't mind waiting for his rescue party.
I'm sure I don't. Ooh. Okay. Let's play this ball toss game. Yeah.